take a step back. Hell is hell is set back. Canelo con Leo. Saw it?
Yeah, I saw it.
What happened?
Like I said, you know, Khan, he's fast, everything.
Yeah.
As long as he didn't get caught, he would do really good. I even said it. He goes decision and Canelo didn't catch him.
Yeah.
Khan could have won the fight, but I said, as soon as Canelo lands that good first good punch,
he's
gonna knock him out. But I saw it very impossible for Khan not to get hit with
those. Caught, yeah.
So I knew it was just a matter of time, and that's what happened.
Yeah. How'd you have it before the knockout, the first five rounds?
Before, you know, I think I had Khan up.
Had him win?
It was 3-2, I think. 3-2 or 4-1. It was around there. One more round was pretty close, so it could have been 3 rounds for Khan and 2 for Canelo, or 4 for Khan and 1 for Canelo. So either way, but I still had Khan up.
If it would have gone the distance to the cards, who would have helped in that case?
I think it would have Khan, you know, because he had more spin. He was throwing more punches, so I think if we're on decision, I think Khan. But you know, it depended if Khan was gonna be able to keep that pace, you know.
Yeah.
And maybe he would have get tired, and Canelo was gonna land more punches and everything. He could have won the rest of the round. So, but you never know.
He ended it with a knockout. We can't tell, huh?
Yeah, you can't tell. Sir.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNEWS. For ESNEWSReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.